I refer with profound sorrow to the passing away of Shri Shivlal Balmiki, a former member of this house, on the 24th of November at the age of 79 years. Born in September 1937 in Uttar Pradesh, Shri Balmiki was educated at the Banaras Hindu University, Varanasi. A social worker, Shri Balmiki worked for the upliftment of Dalits and the weaker sections of the society. Shri Balmiki started his legislative career as a member of the Uttar Pradesh Legislative Assembly in 1969 and was member of that assembly from 1969 to 1974. He also served as the Minister of State in the Ministry of Panchayat Raj in the government of Uttar Pradesh. Shri Shivlal Balmiki represented the state of Uttar Pradesh in this house from September 1981 to April 1982. In the passing of Shri Shivlal Balmiki, the country has lost a noted parliamentarian and an able administrator. We deeply mourn the passing away of Shri Shivlal Balmiki. I request members to rise in their places and observe silence as a mark of respect to the memory of the departed.
कि सरकार क्यों भाग रही है, हम तो नहीं भाग रहे, हम डिस्कशन के लिए तैयार है। सरकार के पास ब्रूट मेजोरिटी है, इतने लोग चुन के आए हैं, उनको खुद को डाइजेस्ट नहीं हो रहा है।